Yeah, there's no constant, which is kind of odd. It must have a capacitor inside that remembers the time, which is pretty cool. This is also cool. Let's show that though. All right, about it.